I must say that this is a very exciting day for me. Honestly, I never imagined that I'll be awarded an Oscar. I'm a scientist working on information theory. I expected prizes like the Turing Award, maybe the Shannon Award, and I did get quite a few professional awards, but Oscar, hey. And what is really more exciting, beside the award itself, is the technology. This is a technology. Of course, it is rooted in the principles of information theory and basic research that has been done in the university. This technology, when we came up with it, nobody imagined, nobody believed that we would be able to achieve the performance that we got, that we are able to transmit really very high quality video with no delay and with foolproof robustness. And the application to the movie industry is really natural, because that's what they need with all those movie camera, the quality, the no latency, the robustness. And we got the Oscar. Everybody in the world know what the Oscar is. Of course, I'll be very happy to see the Oscar statue at my home, but it's not only that, it's the fact that the team I work with, Zvi Reznic, my former PhD student, Guy Dorman and Ron Yogev, and all the rest of the team in Amimon, we worked very hard to take those technological idea and made them into product, into chips. And the chips later on came into the cameras. And those cameras made the revolution in the movie industry. It allowed flexibility and creativity, and it saved the cost, and it saved the time, and it saved the freedom, and it increased the creativity in making movies, in filmmaking. And I'm really proud on that, and I thank all the team that work with me on that. And hey, Oscar, very nice.